Everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today's topic is the skull. So let's get started. The skull is made up of 22 bones, including the ones that give the face its shape. These are some of the hardest bones of the body. They protect the brain and support the parts of the face. There are hollows in the skull into which the inner parts of the eyes, ears, and nose fit. The teeth are rooted in the jaw bones, which form the framework for the mouth. All but one of the bones of the skull are fixed firmly and cannot move. Only the lower jaw can move, allowing us to eat and speak.
Hope you liked this video. Please like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thanks for watching and keep smiling.